Rocky start to the show.
Brett's played a blinder, but will our girls keep the lights turned on when they've heard from the man himself? Remember, girls, no likey, no lighty.
I'd say I was tall, good-looking, broad, funny, but not just a look at. I'm a commercial banker. That's not Cockney Rhyme slang or anything like that. I'm a city boy, and I love my job. I love every aspect of it. The suit, the business cards, the whole persona, which I love to sort of embody. I dress quite outlandish, maybe a bit effeminate, some might say. When I go out, I'll have my big fat belt on, a couple of diamonds on it. I like my clothes to say, because I'm a vibrant, confident person. I'm all about jiu-jitsu. You're on the floor wrestling with somebody else until they give up. To be honest, it doesn't sound too much different than a lot of dates I've been on. You can get hurt, but I'm good, so I don't. I've got my dream job, my jiu-jitsu. All I need is that girl on my arm, and hopefully that'll change tonight.
Lost seven girls there, Brett, but you've still got a lot of lights left on. Now, Peggy, why is your light still on?
There's nothing I can fault you on. I mean, I love the fact that you do jiu-jitsu. I don't know anything about it.
No, he doesn't do jiu-jitsu.
I know what you mean.
Okay, over this side. Kate, why's your light still on?
Adam, you've done it. You found him. How can you not love a man from Bolton?
Oh!
Come on.
Give her a pair, right. Jackie, why's your light still on?
Well, I like his close shaved haircut. Reminds me of Iceman from Top Gun. Oh. And he took his shirt off in the video, and I really enjoyed that.
Oh. I hadn't even been training then. I was actually injured, so that's me after about taking a month out, so you know what I mean?
Very modest. Very modest. You're actually a champion at jiu-jitsu, is that right?
Second in England.
Second in England? Oh, yeah. Viv, why's your light still on?
Well, I like the way he's dressed there, and I really like a man in a suit.
But what about the jiu-jitsu and what have you?
Yeah, I'd love it if he could wrestle me.
Right! Doing really well, so still plenty of lights left on, Brett.